If you are a Business Central systems administrator, you must have noticed a notification on the user card page stating web service access keys have been deprecated for Business Central Online. Please use OAuth. Today we will review how to generate an OAuth key so as to work with web services and APIs out of Business Central. To get started, open a web browser and log on to portal.azure.com. Once signed in, search for app registrations. Create a new registration by clicking on New Registration. Select the supported account types. In this case, I have selected the first option and click on Register. You will see that the application has been successfully created. Next, go to the Authentication tab and click on Add a Platform. Select the web option and enter the URL for Business Central. Click on Configure. Once this is successfully updated, go to API Permissions, click on Add a Permission, choose the Dynamics 365 Business Central option. Here we will grant delegated permissions as well as application permissions. Once selected, click on Add Permissions. You will now see all the delegated permissions. However, you still have to grant admin consent so that the status will show granted consent. Click on the Grant Consent Admin option and click on Yes. You can now see that the status shows a granted option. Next, go to Certificates and Secrets. You now have to create a new client secret and enter a description. The token can be created for 6 months, 3 months, 12 months, 18 months, up to a max of 24 months. This will force users to recreate an OAuth key once the time duration is up. Click on Add. You can now see an OAuth test key has been created. Please store the value of your secret because you will need this in the future. And if you ever come back to this page, this will be encrypted. So store this somewhere safe for your records. Next, you have to log into Business Central. You now have to set up the Azure Active Directory permissions for within Business Central. Just go back to your main registrations. Just grab the client ID and open up Business Central. Here, search for Azure Active Directory applications. Click on New and enter the client ID. You have to enable the OAuth key, and you then have to add user permission sets. You cannot add a super user set to this account, so you will have to add individual permission sets depending on what the web service and APIs need access to. And that is how you create an OAuth key for Business Central.